if you don't know me, get to know me. What's up, Home Fries? What's up, Home Free supporters? What's up, YouTube people? This recommendation. I wish I can give someone a key shout out. I wish I could be like, here's this person. Here's this girl. Here's this guy. Oh, yeah, here's this girl. Here's this guy that, recommended me this song. But there's so many of you Home Fries people that recommended me this song. So many. I was so jaw-dropped by Auld Lang Syne. You guys were like, you need to react to Mary, Did You Know? I was so jaw-dropped by, Oh Holy Night. You guys are like, you need to react to Mary, Did You Know? You think you've heard about harmonies? Wait till Mary, Did You Know? All right, people, I didn't do this around Christmas time, so there was so much, so many, like, artist songs to react to. I just didn't have time to react to everyone. So I didn't react to all the Christmas stuff. So we're just going to go through it as the year goes by. Mary, Did You Know? Apparently the harmonizing in this, apparently it's fire. So let's see what this is about. Let's see if it's like Auld Lang Syne. Cause bro, I cried in that, man. That hit me different. Let me see. All right. People, there's something special I got for acapella as well that I'm going to announce near, the end of January. I think in the next week or two, I'm going to quickly announce something big for acapella, which I think is a sick idea. And I know I'm not the only one who's thought of it, but honestly, when I announce it, guys, you're going to really love it. Get ready for February. Guys, if you want to see more Home Free or Home Fries, you want to come and join the family and just definitely see more acapella, join the family, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification button. Let's get it. 5,000 subscribers is the goal, is the target, is what I want to hit by the end of January. So it's in your control, it's in your hands. People, please, we can do it. It would mean the world. Once we reach 5K, we go 10K, we go 100K. Make this the big thing, man. Make this the next thing. All right, people, headphones on. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of acapella, like as in I'm getting back into it, but I'm looking at engagement. Let me just make that very clear. I'm looking at engagement. You guys are engaging with this. I'm gonna give you more of that. It's simple. Don't overcomplicate it. It's just like that. All right, engage, I give more. There you go. Literally that. All right, people, headphones on. You know the 3, you know the 2, you know the 1. Let's press play. Oh my god, it's starting off so good. I love his twang. Walk where angels try. I can't do it. But I love his little riff, his twang. Oh. Baby boy, just walk where angels try.
When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
I like this.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations?
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect land?
Yeah.
You know what? I'll be honest with you people. Let me, give me a minute. Something happened. Let me a minute. Guys, I'll be honest with you, man. I'll be really honest with you. All right? What am I looking, where's that? Okay, there you go. My bad. Anyway, sorry. My bad. Someone sent me a little message. My bad. I got distracted. What is it? I think Auld Lang Syne was better. I like the old Auld Lang Syne. That was way better. Guys, that harmonizing there was way better. On Holy Night, I think that was way better. I'm comparing it, like, I'm proper hearing it, man. This part was sick, this part.
And your baby boy is heaven's perfect land.
That sleeping child you're holding, whoa, is the great I am.
Woo! That was fire. That harmonizing. Ooh! Was fire, yeah? Jaw dropping, yeah. Oh my God, I want to hear that again.
That sleeping child you're holding, whoa, is the great I am.
Bro, Rob took that. No, I thought Austin might go up, but Rob actually did it. Bro, that's fire. Yeah, that is fire. But as a whole, guys, I thought it was just okay. You're going to hate me, innit? You're going to be like, nah, bro, this wasn't, nah. It's not like that. They were jaw-dropping, harmonizing. Listen, Auld Lang Syne was way better than this. That was breathtaking. And that's the best I've ever seen of Home Free. Yeah? Oh, Holy Night. Might have been way better than this. Might actually take that back. It's better than this. But Mary, did you know, didn't jaw-drop me, people? I thought it was just all right. I like that part, that jaw drop, that shocked me. That harmonizing there. But yeah, other than that, I think the problem I'm doing as well, I'm comparing it to Pentatonix. I like Pentatonix, Mary, did you know, better? I really enjoy that. And when I listen to this, I'm hearing theirs. And I think the way they interpret it and how they upgraded the original, I think they slightly did it better than Home Free. This is just my opinion, isn't it? My opinion is not right. What I like is what I like, innit? It don't mean nothing. But I like how Pentatonix took this Mary, did you know, and upgraded it. I believe Home Free did better with Auld Lang Syne. That was way better. This was just all right. Which goes into what I'm going to announce the next couple of weeks. Hopefully you guys get a little sneak peek of what I'm describing here. As in, like, the Home Free Mary, did you know? And Pentatonix Mary, did you know? Comparing the two. What do you think I'm going to do? What do you think I'm going to do the next week? What do you think I'm going to announce for February? Yeah? Comment below if you think you get it with what I'm describing. Yeah, people. They're still sick. You know what I mean? Home Free is still the best. Don't like act like I don't think they're not all that. They're still the best. You know what I mean? Nothing has beaten me or nothing has took my breath away as much as Auld Lang Syne, so don't worry. Until I said I want to do voice play Halo, which I'm gonna do next, so Anyway, people, thank you for watching this. Yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Let me know if you think I'm right or wrong. I don't know. I just think Auld Lang Sly, Auld Lang Syne, and Oh Holy Night was better than this one. That's just my thoughts. Was there anything I missed at the end?
Did you know?
All right, but yeah, comment below, people. Show me your love. Show me your support. Home Free are not going anywhere. They're sticking around for a long time. So yeah, we got How Great Thou Art. We got to do that in the future. So yeah, comment below, subscribe, hit that notification button if you want to see more. Home Fries, join the family. They are sticking around. So 5k subscribers, the goal is the target, people. But other than that, I'm over and out. Peace.